The sea potato, also known as the common heart urchin, is an irregular urchin that is found in the coastal temperate waters of the northern and southern hemispheres. The urchins can be spotted from the intertidal zone down to about 820 feet deep. Their spines are more hair-like than the spines seen on typical sea urchins. Their dense spines lay flat across their body, pointing backwards. They are slightly flattened top to bottom. Their shell, called a test, is indented at the front end. Sea potatoes live in the sediment of the sea floor, buried up to 8 inches deep. They are typically found in medium to very fine sediments. In their burrow, they separate themselves from the sand and mud with a layer of mucus. Mollusks and crustaceans often live commensally in their burrows. Sea potatoes feed selectively on organic matter occurring in the sediment. Sea potatoes have a simple mouth, located near the front of their body, on the underside of their test. They use their soft, flattened spines to shovel sand grains front or back. They collect particles of food with their long, specialized tube feet. Sea potatoes contribute significantly to bioturbation by mixing sediment, enhancing seawater circulation in the sediment, and recycling the organic matter. They reproduce annually. The time of spawning varies with their location. Spawning is synchronous. Males and females release their gametes into the water column. Females can shed 2 to 7 million eggs each. Fertilized eggs hatch into larvae that drift in the water column, typically for between 15 and 40 days, before settling on the seafloor and becoming juvenile sea potatoes. Adults can grow up to 4 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.